say, from my position here, I'm going to block with a reinforced timber block. Okay, and from here, what I want to do is control my adversary by controlling his forearm as I hook my butt around his wrist where his wrist was. Right, because I'm going to go to the technique similar to crossing talon. And again, watch how I sneak that footwork in. Is he striking here? I'm locking, controlling his hook, and there's my footwork. Step up and break you off. Let's come on this side so you can see a little better on the camera. So from here, I'm taking my block number two, I'm touching, controlling. You know what happens is it prevents this from happening to me. You see, so I'm blocking here, the one touch, yeah, you got it. So now I see how I hook here, and there goes that footwork I worked earlier. Bam! Pop that break. Get the idea? So my palm against right, my palm will do this. See how I time it to get my body action. Now if I coordinate that with the rest of my footwork, you're gonna see what that's gonna do. As soon as I hook your wrist, there's a foot bass, break the arm. Now an advanced version on this, you can teach for the advanced people, people have it. As I do it like Japanese stranglehold with the takedown, shoot the leg between his legs, break the leg as well. Okay? I'm going to do that one. I'll be careful on that last one. Just strike me against him. Okay, team up. Let's switch sides to your adversary, your partner.